Thank you. say neighbor?
Neighbor.
God has been good to me.
God has been good to me.
Over
and over again.
Over and over and over and over again. Say neighbor?
Neighbor.
I don't even deserve to be here. But it's blessing me.
Over.
Neighbor, I shouldn't have what I have, but he keeps blessing me. Oh, but y'all kept it out the way. Neighbor, I shouldn't even have the keys in my pocket right now, but he keeps blessing me. Over. I need about 10 of y'all to get the keys out and just jingle them. Just jingle them. I don't deserve it, but he gave it to me. Look at somebody and say, I don't deserve it, but he gave it to me.
Oh,
Over and over again. I don't even know why you keep doing it. How many people got up this morning and said, thank you, Jesus? How many people want to be honest and say you forgot to say thank you, Jesus? Because everybody in the house will tell the truth. Everybody in this house said, thank you, Jesus. Well, I'm sorry, I'm the only one. I'm going to wave my hand. I didn't say, thank you, Jesus. Well, wake me up, please. Please, give me love. Amen. Hallelujah. God has been good to us. Would you talk to somebody and encourage them and tell them everything you're going through? God guarantees that He makes it all right. me all this time. I thought it was me at one point. I thought it was me. I thought I was doing something good enough for me to watch over myself. But look at today, because guess who's watching it?
Anybody who ever been healed by God,
And he done something that the doctors couldn't do. The doctors gave us medicine and that wouldn't even fix it.
That's right.
That would just patch us up a little. But God came down with his finger of love. And touched us like he touched, like the lady reached the issue of love. That's why we sing, "You're a healer. You're a healer. Standing in love.
Shaking and rocking and say, "You're gonna make it somehow!"
Thank you.